Just driving down to Kogarah Bay boat ramp. Supposed to be 5 to 10 knots this morning. Getting up to maybe just a bit over 10 later this afternoon. Starting northwest, then tending to northeast. Pretty quiet down here. Yeah, it looks pretty good. Alright, finally ready to go after a bit of faffing about, as usual, a bit over an hour to get ready. But ready now, not very much wind. Hopefully enough to get me out under the bridge, out into Botany Bay and then back again. Maybe have lunch out on Tower Beach, but we'll see how we go. Anyway, Joylian, we're ready to go. New batten, new top batten. Right, let's do it. Here I am, stuck in the doldrums, in the middle of George's River. Yeah, either there's too much wind or there's not enough wind for me to get past the bridge. See if a little puff comes up. Supposed to strengthen around now. May not make it to the beach for lunch. Anyway, it's nice out here in the sun, on the water. Bridge is over there, getting there slowly. I think the tide's coming in, so that's not helping. Made it through. Well, that was a bit of a challenge. Haha, beyond this point, make no waves, yeah. Not many people follow that rule. Anyway, made it through. Let's see if we make it to the beach. Actually, I think I just saw I think it was a seal. Could have been a dolphin, but I didn't see a fin. So, just as I came around from attack, just saw a black shape surface and then go back under again. So that was nice, but haven't seen it again. Just saw it breach once and then back under. Anyway, it's a bit windier out here, so I'm going to put the camera down, concentrate on what I'm doing.
Now I'm fine.
Alright, coffee time. Let's see how this goes. Pre-ground and tamped coffee. Alright, let's see.
I'm calling the maritime vessel, nothing further from you.
How's that?
New South Wales Maritime.
That's pretty good.
Hacking. This is Botany Hacking 30. Do you have a copy on channel 16? Over.
I like it. I think that can be called a success. If you like warm coffee, lukewarm coffee, that is. Yeah, with it. Bit of chocolate cake. Don't want to be here too much longer. The wind's picking up. So it could be a quick ride back to the boat ramp. There we go. Pretty good. I think I might go for a swim after I've had my coffee. As you can see, that wind's picking up a bit. inflatable fenders coming in handy while I wait for the jet skis to do their thing, creating their waves. This girl's not so bad. The other guy just came roaring in. Anyway, glad I got them. Doing their job. Nice, that was good. Interesting to see whether that batten is broken there at the luff again. Anyway, actually sailed up to the pontoon just under jib, so sailed past out here, got up there and just came back with the wind with jib only. Tacked just in here, sailed up to the pontoon. It's pretty good. All right, now the jet skis are done. Go and get the car on the trailer. Great day out.